He lives in the northern pole. Safe to say he likes the cold. We're just happy that he's not alone. With the elves for company, all year working secretly, just to bring us all some Christmas cheer.
Ho, ho.